difficult was it for you?
Oh, it wasn't too difficult for me. Because before, at my pre-match meeting, I indicated that this game, I termed it a derby that Midyama will want at all costs to revenge. And for Karela, we also to ensure that we are superior than Midyama. Should we carry the day or prevent them from scoring? At the end of the day, they came up.
As you say, because you beat them in the first round, they have revenge in the second half.
So we take, okay. Take it so.
But obviously, the way forward is to keep the momentum on the top four clubs. Are you still on course?
Yeah, we are on course. Okay. We are not down at all.
Okay.
We only need to go back and make sure we also take the 3 points
okay.
Away from Legon Cities.
Better luck next time, coach. Thank you very much.
Thank you
very much. Are you a relieved man?
Yeah. You can say that,
yeah.
But that doesn't mean I have to sleep.
Yeah.
I don't have to sleep. I still have to work.
Yeah.
It's part of the job, and it's a learning process.
We understand the plan is to get close to the top four. Are you still on course?
Yeah, we are still on course.
Okay.
We are still on course.
You're not giving up?
At all.
Like your motto says. Congratulations and thank you very much.
Thank you, coach.
If you don't make it to the national level, at least you have proven a point here that you are one of the best. But how difficult was this game for you?
It was very difficult, and as we are coming to this game, we made up our mind to win the game, but unfortunately we did not get that win, so we just have to go with the point.
Okay, but obviously this will encourage you as a goalkeeper.
Yeah, for sure.
Should we expect more of such performances from you?
Oh yeah, more.
We wish you the very best.
Thank you
very much, Richard. Okay. Congratulations.